As Beverly Hills bakes, court grants shady trees a temporary reprieve from chainsaw. A judge has issued a preliminary injunction requiring the city of Beverly Hills to spare 36 ficus trees slated for removal. Stay tuned for more breaking news. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.